I don't want to brag too much, but my team does like to call me the Lidar Wizard. I've been doing Lidar for 4 years now in the graduate studies that I've been doing. Lidar is about the best depth information you're going to get regarding the environment around you. It's really exciting to see these incredibly dense point clouds coming through. You get something dense like the Luminar that we have here, and you can see really, really quickly, hey, that's a person sitting there. You can see their entire profile. It's also really nice working with the configurable parameters of the Luminar. We don't always want the points completely everywhere. We'd like to be able to tune that in, send the points exactly where we want, and get the depth information on the cars and not the stands around us. It lets us change where the points are going, how spread out they are, how dense they are in certain regions. So it's nice to be able to configure it rather than just go out and buy a new LiDAR. We are trying to push autonomy in the real world, not just in racing. The idea is that things are supposed to be trickling out of this. So I think one of the really big things that we are actually going to get out of this as a tangible effect is it's going to get people excited. They'll see the cars going autonomous really fast out on the racetrack. They're going to say, yes, I can trust my autonomous vehicle out on the road. I'd love to have an autonomous car. I would want to program my own car, and I'd want to have my object detections in a viewer all the time so I can watch it while I'm driving on the road. I want a viewer to see my detection and be proud of it, you know?